गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. नाउ दिस इज आवर सेकंड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 12 सिंपल इंटरेस्ट. वी हैव डन टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 12A. लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 ऑनवर्ड्स. हैव अ लुक फॉर स्टेटमेंट. प्रिंसिपल इज गिवन, अमाउंट इज गिवन एंड टाइम इज गिवन. यू आर सपोज टू फाइंड ऑफ रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट. फर्स्ट वील फाइंड सिंपल इंटरेस्ट बाय सब्ट्रैक्टिंग प्रिंसिपल फ्रॉम अमाउंट, देन प्रिंसिपल यूजिंग प्रिंसिपल टाइम एंड सिंपल इंटरेस्ट विल फाइंड अ रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट यूजिंग द रिस्पेक्टिव फॉर्मूला. यस हैव अ लुक. प्रिंसिपल इज रुपीज 3560 एंड अमाउंट रुपीज 4521.20. First, we will find our simple interest SI, which is amount minus principal, that is equal to rupees 961.20. Yes, time is given 3 years. Now we are aware of the formula, rate of interest is equal to SI into 100 divided by principal into time. Let us put the values. Removing decimal, we will get the 100 in denominator. Into 100 divided by principal, which is equal to 3560 into time, 3 years. After calculation, you will get your required answer as 9% per annum. This is the rate of interest, required rate of interest. Yes class, question number 12 and 13 both are same. Have a look. Shanta borrowed rupees 6000 from State Bank for 3 years 8 months and at 12% per annum. What amount will clear off her debt? You are having principal, you people are having time and rate. Just use the formula of SI PRT by 100 and you can find your SI. And after finding SI, just add into the principal, you will get your required amount. Hari borrowed rupees 12,600 from a moneylender. This one is the principal at 15% per annum. That is rate of interest is 15%. After 3 years, time is 3 years. He paid rupees 7,070 and gave a goat to clear off the debt. What is the cost of the goat? First, you will do same as in question number 12. First, you will find your SI, simple interest and amount. After finding amount, you will just subtract the money paid from it. You will get the cost of goat. Have a look how to solve question number 13. Principal is given. Principal amount is here rupees 12,600. Rate of interest is 15%. Time is 3 years. Simple interest PRT by 100. Just put the respective values. 12,600 into 15 into 3 by 100. After calculation, we will get our required answer as rupees 5670. This is the simple interest. Now we are already having principal. Amount is equal to principal plus interest. Now your principal is rupees 12600. Interest 5670. After adding, we will get our amount as 18270. Yes, cost of goat you are supposed to find out. Now cost of goat is equal to amount minus money already paid, which is equal to 7070 rupees. That is equal to 18270 minus rupees 7070, then your required answer will be 11,200. 11,200 is the required cost of got. Okay, getting class. Now have a look for the next question. Question number 14. Simple interest on a certain sum for 3 years at 10% per annum is this one. Find the sum. You people are having simple interest, time, rate of interest. You have to find out the principal using the formula. In question number 15, you can see a sum when renocked at 7.5% per annum amounts to rupees this in 3 years. Find the sum. Question number 14 is you have to find out the interest. Simple interest is given. And in question number 15, first you have the find the simple interest because there is amount only. Yes. So I'll do question number 15 for you. Rate of interest is given, amount is given, time is given. You have to find out the principal. Okay. Previous one is the simple because simple interest is given. Right now in this question, people are having amount. Let us solve question number 15. For this, we will take, or you can say we will let our amount as X. Let us take required sum be rupees X. Yes, required sum let ki aapne X, rupees X. Time is given 3 years, rate is given 7.5%, that is 15/2%. Now we will find our SI, which is equal to P into R into T by 100. We will find our SI in terms of X. X, rate is 15/2, time is 3 years by 100, that is equal to rupees 9/40x, which is equal to your simple interest. Yes, class, we are aware that amount is always equal to principal plus interest. Let us find our amount, which is already given. Principal is X, interest is 9/40x. After adding, we will get 49 rupees 49/40x. ATQ, according to question, already amount is given. Now amount will be equal to how much? Your amount is given 3920. We'll equate both of these amount and eliminate our X. Just do the calculation and find your required value of X, that is principal. Yes, you will get your required answer as 3200. This is the principal amount, required sum, which you are supposed to take as X. Required sum be rupees 3200. Have a look again what we have taken as our required sum as X. We'll find SI in terms of X, that is 9/40x. Amount is equal to principal plus SI. We will equate given amount to equal to the this amount, which in the form of X, and eliminate our X, which is our required sum, rupees 3200. Class, again have a look for the statement. Question number 16 and 17, both are same. I'm doing one for you. A sum of money is invested at 8% per annum amounts rupees 12,122 in 2 years. You people have having rate of interest, time, and amount, same as question number 15. First, we'll find our principal using same steps. Then after finding the principal, there is one more part of this question. Taking that principal, time 2 year, 8 months, rate of interest 9% per annum, you have to find out again the next amount for this time period with this interest. Okay, class, for question number 17, you are supposed to do twice. First, have a look for the question, same as you will do. Again, let required sum as rupees X, rate is 8% per annum, time is 2 years, amount is given. Let us find SI by the using formula PRT by 100. Your principal is X, your rate is 8%, and time is 2 years divided by 100. We will get it as 4/25x. Now, this is your simple interest. Let us find amount in form of X by adding प्रिंसिपल टू द सिंपल इंटरेस्ट एक्स प्लस 4/25x. यस विल ऐड यूजिंग एलसीएम बाय टेकिंग एलसीएम 25x प्लस 4x दैट इज इक्वल टू 29/25x. दिस इज आर अमाउंट बट ऑलरेडी अमाउंट इज गिवन रुपीज 12,122. So according to question, we'll equate both of these for eliminating our x. 29 by 25x is equal to 12,122. And we will find our x as rupees 12,122 into 25 divided by 29. After doing our calculation, we'll get our x as rupees 10,450, which is our required sum, that is you can say principal. Now for the next part, our principal or sum of money you can say is rupees 10,450. Now time is 2 year 8 months, so you can write 2:8/12 years. 2:2/3 years, that is equal to 8/3 years. Yes, rate for the next case is given, next part is given 9%. Now you are aware of the formula SI, which is equal to PRT/100. We are using each and every question. Just put respective values. 10,450 is your principal, rate 9, time is 8/3, and divided by 100. Yes, after doing calculation, you will get 250,800/100. That is equal to rupees 2508 is your simple interest. Yes, class, amount, required amount is equal to principal plus SI. Your principal is rupees 10,450 and SI, simple interest, is 2508. And this is your required amount is 12,958. Getting? Have a look again. First of all, what will we do? Required sum is, we will do same as in question number 15. First, we will find our principal. Then using that principal, time is 8/3 years, rate 9%. We will find our simple interest, then amount. Okay, class, we will continue question number 18 onwards in our next video. Today, you have to do till question number 17.